Coming up tonight on Fox 66 News, first at 10, nursing students at Penn State Barron getting a new hands-on experience when it comes to their education. And the cold weather is here, and that's good news for one industry in Erie, ice fishing. Now that the bay is frozen and the ice fishermen are now taking notice. We'll have that story tonight.